Hello everyone, this is the team from NDT-CTC and here we are to discuss about magnetic particle inspection. After the completion of this video, we are going to get an idea on topics: what is MPT, introduction to MPT, applications of MPT. Let's move into the topic. What is MPT? MPT means magnetic particle test. It can also be called as MPI, magnetic particle inspection, or MPE, magnetic particle examination. If you clearly observe the name of test, the name of any NDT method has given basing on the inputs that we use. Like example, observe ultrasonic test. Here we used to introduce high frequency sounds, nothing but ultrasonics, into the material which is to be checked. Hence the name of the test has given it as ultrasonic test. Similarly, in MPT we use magnets to introduce the magnetic fields into the material which is to be checked, and magnetic particles to identify the dissimilarities in the testing materials. And here in MPT we can check only the materials that can be magnetized, like iron, cobalt, nickel, which comes under the house of ferromagnetic materials. Okay, let's have a look into the definition. Definition of MPI: magnetic particle inspection is a non-destructive testing process for detecting surface and shallow subsurface discontinuities in ferromagnetic materials such as iron, nickel, cobalt, and some other alloys. In this method, magnetization is important. So hence, only the ferromagnetic materials can check by using the magnetic particle test. In this method, the indications are appeared in the form of clustered magnetic particles. Look at the figure. Here you can observe a clustered magnetic particles. It is due to the discontinuity appears or discontinuity present in this region. So here the discontinuity can be observed as a clustered magnetic particles. Next, introduction to the MPI. Magnetic particle testing, is a non-destructive method, one of the non-destructive method which is used for checking the ferromagnetic materials. By using this method, we can get the information about the surface and subsurface discontinuities. And it is the method which uses the magnetic fields and magnetic particles, which is nothing but iron filings, for detection of discontinuities in the components. And it is fast, accurate, popular, and easy, and low cost, and also provides the instant result, like instant results. And it is the method used to find the discontinuities like seams, laps in materials such as castings, forgings, weldings, etc. Next, advantages of MPI. Every method has their own advantages and disadvantages. Now let's have a look into the advantages of MPI. Advantages: it does not need very stringent pre-cleaning operation. It means that it does not require any, it does not require such a pre-cleaning process. Like, its pre-cleaning is not much important in this process. Next, best method for detection of fine shallow surface cracks in ferromagnetic materials. As we have already seen, it is the best method for detection of surface and near surface discontinuities. Next, fast and relatively simple method. We have already seen the thing before. It is fast and it is very simple to operate, and also gives the instant results. Generally inexpensive. It means here we use magnets and magnetic particles, which are not much more cost. So it is inexpensive than the other methods. required level of operator skill is not required, like because it is the very easy process to perform the test. So no skilled person is required. It means that anyone can perform. It does not require any much skill to perform or to operate the equipment. Highly portable entity method. Here we use magnets and magnetic particles. So as we have known the thing that they can be easily portable to anywhere. So it is a highly portable method. Next, discussing about the disadvantages of MPI. Disadvantages. What will be the disadvantages right here? That coming to the point of disadvantages, it can apply only on ferromagnetic materials. Like it means that we can check only ferromagnetic materials. Other than the ferromagnetic materials, we cannot test anything. Next, orientation and strength of magnetic field is critical. Detects surface and near to the surface discontinuities only. We have already discussed this thing. In MPD, we can detect only surface and subsurface discontinuities. We cannot detect the discontinuity which lies below the subsurface. It means we cannot detect the internal discontinuities. So it is the disadvantage of MPI. Large currents sometimes required. Next, parts must often be demagnetized, which may be difficult. Poor with thick coating. Next, our discussion about the applications of MPI. MPI is generally used to find the discontinuities in a ferromagnetic materials, like cracks, pores, etc. Like applications, if you look the applications, surface cracks in welded assemblies, these are used to find the surface cracks in welded assemblies. And it is used to find the heat treatment cracks in component, find defects in surface of castings for use in aerospace industries, automotive engineering, oil and gas industries, and medical industries. Like this method is used in all the related industries like aerospace industries, shipbuilding industries, automotive industries, oil and gas industries, and medical industries to find out the surface and subsurface discontinuities such as cracks, seams, laps, like pores, etc. And fatigue cracks that can develop in service, and the service cracks like fatigue cracks can be detected by using the MPI.